Hi, welcome to your query. Here I'm sharing the psychological facts. The first one, people are more honest when they are tired. So next time, if you want something honest from someone, try to talk about them in the night. The chances are high to get the honest answer from them better than in the daytime. Generally, while buying something, people care about more their social status with the product instead of their requirements. The next one, in a group of people, if someone gives a joke and everyone starts laughing, you can notice it. People start starting to the person whom they are like most. The other one, human brain is much more active in the night than in the daytime. If you want someone's inner things, you should tell them related things of yours. Eventually, they would share theirs. The other one, in a group of people, someone would more likely to appreciate you if any other person from same group is appreciating you. You can also observe the same behavior on YouTube right after watching this video. You, me and the most of the people tends to like the video which has already got a lot of likes and views. The other one, somewhat similar, you can experience if someone is saying something on the stage. If someone starts clapping, most of the others start the same. If someone didn't clap, no one will clap. The other point, 90% of the time you agree with a person to shut them up. The next point, if you can't stop your stream of thoughts at night, get up and write them down. This will set your mind at ease so you can sleep. The other one, women who prefer to have more male friends than female friends are happier, healthier, and tend to live longer. The other fact, 90% of people text things they can't say in person. The psychology says the deeper your feelings, the harder they are to express. The other point, and the people who give the best advice are usually the ones with the most of problems. And the next one, a girl's favorite song will tell you more about her feelings than her lips ever will. The other one, people forget to notice things when they are tensed, even if it is in front of them. Thanks for watching.